Well, this is really sad, guys, and just another example of how money fucks everything.